am in a location in a city called Warrensburg, Missouri, on the square,
where there is a peculiar monument to a dog. But that dog's not any dog, that's Old Drum. On October 18, 1869, shots rang out and Charles Burden found his prized hunting dog dead, which started the court case of Burden versus Hornsby, September 23, 1870. This went all the way to the Missouri Supreme Court. Lawyer George Graham Best read Eulogy of the Dog, pronouncing the dog man's best friend, and he won over the people, and they pronounced Old Drum man's best friend.